the Federal Graving Dock. When British Columbia became a province within the Dominion of Canada in 1871, the terms of the Union specified a graving dock to be built at Lang Cove. The dock took 6 years to build and was the second largest in the world. At the time, it was large enough to accommodate every ship in the British Empire.